I'm Tom Strahs. This is my lovely wife of 56 years, Anita Strahs.
Hello.
And we are here in Greenville, where we lived for a long time, Greenville, South Carolina, where we met the cardiologist from Prisma Hospital, who did amazing things. Magical things, not just in the heart procedures, but also implanting the Cordella, which we are strong advocates for. It's changed our lives in a very positive way. This park has a lot of memories to it.
Mm-hmm. We were very outgoing. We climbed, we hiked, we did everything a city can offer.
And one day we came here, we started at this end of the park, and we had to sit down. I was totally out of breath within like 50 feet, very lethargic, just very depressed, to be honest. And Anita very promptly talked about my hereditary, my DNA, with my parents both having heart problems. And she said, okay, it's time for us to go see Caroline Brownlee, our internist. And next day we saw her, she did all the tests. And very simply, she said, you need to see a cardiologist. And that's what started the journey. He found that the heart was deteriorating rapidly.
Yeah.
He checked the medicine, doing all the doctor things, and he said, it appears you're stable, but we don't know what the future holds. He said, but let me talk to you about a clinical trial that we're involved in, and I think that you could be perfect candidates for it.
I jumped right on it. I said, anything to get my man back.
It's very simple. It took me about 10 minutes. To do it the first time, but once you learn it, it takes me 5 minutes a day now, and it's all Bluetoothed right into the iPad or the pad, and it makes it real simple. And it does monitor us every day. I try to do it at around 10 o'clock every morning, and it sets up our day for us.
Mm-hmm. There is a sense of we are doing something proactive for ourselves, for Tom's life. So that his kids can see him.
And grandkids. It's a diagnostic tool that we wouldn't have had otherwise with going to the doctors every couple months. It's just an amazing device.
It's a tool that everyone should have access to. Yeah. It is the future of medicine in our minds.
Has it changed our lives? Yes, it has. I find that I'm more optimistic about the future. I find that I'm not lethargic. I find that I can walk to the zoo again at the other end of this park and not have to stop at every bench. I think it's very simple. If you're in heart failure, you've been diagnosed, it's not a good time in your life, but there is a remedy. There is a way out to get you back into a healthy lifestyle for your kids, your grandkids, for your companion. And
I like that.
Yeah. So, it's a feel good feeling.